Welcome to today's NCLEX Question a Day episode.
You're a nurse taking care of a patient during a rapid response call. The patient is bradycardic and you are asked to administer atropine. Which of the following best describes the mechanism of action of atropine? A. Beta-adrenergic blocker. B. Muscarinic acetylcholine receptor agonist. C. Muscarinic acetylcholine receptor antagonist. D. Alpha-adrenergic blocker. E. Monoaminoxetase inhibitor. The answer is C. Muscarinic acetylcholine receptor antagonist. Atropine is an anticholinergic medication used for a number of reasons, including to treat bradycardia, various nerve agent poisonings, and intraoperatively at times to diminish the amount of saliva generated. Typical anticholinergic medication side effects can be associated with atropine, including pupil dilation, urine retention, dry mouth, constipation, and tachycardia. Muscarinic acetylcholine receptor agonist is incorrect, as this is the opposite of how atropine works. Beta-adrenergic blocker is incorrect. This class of medications would actually serve to decrease heart rate, which would be highly dangerous in a patient whose reason for intervention is bradycardia. Neither alpha-adrenergic blockade nor monoaminoxetase inhibition describes the mechanism of action of atropine.
Thanks for listening to this episode of NCLEX Question a Day. Please like, share and comment this video. See you again tomorrow with another question for NCLEX.